On the Crime Watch, a Monterey County dispatcher had a bad day at work on Saturday when Salinas police walked into his office and arrested him for shoplifting. We get more on the guy and how he got caught from Action News reporter Tom Miller, who's live in Salinas.
Dan, we know his name is John Brown. He's 35 years old, and he's worked here as a senior dispatcher with the county. He was inside this very building when he was arrested on Saturday night after police say he ripped off a local grocery store. With more than $100 worth of groceries packed inside his shopping cart, Salinas police say 35-year-old John Brown walked from inside this Constitution Boulevard Safeway to the in-store Starbucks. There, he ordered a drink, but his credit card didn't go through.
When that card didn't work, he walked out some of the north doors of the store with the grocery items, put them in his car, and then went back to pay for the coffee that he was trying to get.
But there was just one problem. Brown never paid for the groceries, and apparently he's done the same thing before.
He had been suspected of going in there and doing something similar to that, maybe about 5 or 6 times, I think.
They just never caught him before?
Yeah, they never caught him.
Safeway store policy prohibits chasing after shoplifters, so police say instead the employees wrote down Brown's license plate number and then called the dispatch center where he works. That message was relayed to police, and about an hour later at 7 Saturday night, once Brown was back on the job, officers showed up here and arrested him. And late tonight, the Office of Emergency Services released a few more details about Brown. They say he was a shift supervisor, had worked here for at least 5 years, and right now is on paid administrative leave pending the investigation. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, Tom. Brown is being charged with a felony burglary, where in this case, police say he entered the store with an intent to steal.